What's up, Commodore Grille? Alright, well, my name is Skylar Elise, and I'm not originally from Nashville, but I got here as fast as I could. I started coming to Nashville when I was 9 years old, and I'm currently 17. This song that I'm going to play for you guys, actually, you know, I just moved here, too, in April, so I'm officially a Nashville resident. So yeah, this song I'm going to play for you guys is one that I wrote with a dear friend of mine. He's a great musician, great guitarist, producer, and songwriter. His name is Erik Halbig. If you ever get the chance or hear anything about him, you definitely got to go check him out. But we wrote this song together. It's not about anyone yet, but it's called But I Don't. I know most girls would jump and say, let's do this. He says he'd rather be with me when he's modeling for D&G. I said, yeah, sure, whatever. You're so full of it. But he's so Bradley Cooper, like the movies, just the right amount of perfect and stupid in a perfect world. He'd be just right for me. Tweets I get after midnight. He don't like the boys who give me Facebook likes. He knows it drives me crazy when he tries to get inside my head, but he does it anyway. 'Cause he's so Bradley Cooper, like the movies, just the right amount of perfect and stupid in a perfect world. He'd be just right for me. He wants me to hit delete on every